It is a 1970 to 72 Cutlass Fender, bead blasted, rust free, no bondo.